Hey guys, it's your boy Trapper Tom, and today, well, as you can see, we are going to be playing Battlefield 1. We're going to be doing the, well, it says Mission 1, but it's technically Mission 2, because Storm of Steel is like Mission 1, although it's kind of the intro, but fuck it. Anyway, we're going to be playing Through Mud and Blood, and obviously we're going to be doing it on hard, like, you know, because this is going to be the hard playthrough, so... Yeah, I mean, it's going to be pretty sick. The first, or intro mission, whatever you want to call it, was fucking quality. But as you guys know, I've already done a playthrough on normal. It's just, the only difference with this one is it's going to be on hard. Because I'm going for that hard campaign achievement thing. Now, this video may be pretty long. Like, I don't actually know. I'm going to, like, try and cut out all the deaths. Because I'm probably going to die a ton of times. But... yeah, I'm going to leave the cutscenes in. I try not to talk through them, but you never know, I probably will, to be honest. So, yeah, let's see. I think this is going to show us a cutscene. Is it? It's just showing us a bloody spinning white circle. Oh, cutscene. Okay, cool. Get to go in Big Bessie soon.
Been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
Big Bess, by the way, is actually sick.
A new driver, boys.
This fucking tank's awesome. She doesn't like it when we swear. Well, fuck me. We're going to be screwed. I swear all the time.
She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line. Destroy our target positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
Cool, imagine if we had to start my car like that. Bloody hell.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
My man is wine.
I'm sure we just called him gay.
Safe hands on what, boys?
Yeah, shut up. I'll be fine. You're the stroppy cunt. I remember you.
Do your jobs. Take care of each other. My best will take care of you.
May Lord have mercy on our souls.
Get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
I love this bit. Watch. Shit, I imagine seeing that for real. That'd be crazy. When I first played this bit, first time, I was sat here holding the right trigger the whole time. And I was looking around like this, like, thinking I was driving it. I'm actually not pressing the button right now, so. I felt like a right dickhead.
Get up there, Edward! Yes! Starting to get the hang of it. What'd you do, my car? Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
Chauffeur? I was a chauffeur, mate. I was a chauffeur.
This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle, then we follow.
I don't understand why the infantry go in first.
I have, I'm sorry to say it.
Listen!
Bit weird, but...
guns up by that windmill.
Sure, okay.
Give our boys some room!
Let's go, motherfucker. I'm just like, busting down all the bloody defences and shit. Yeah, well, obviously, they're going in first. That's why we should have gone in first, but no. Yeah, mud slows us down. Yep, got it. Don't worry. Don't worry, man. I've got this.
Bench, what's the matter?
Bench is fine, sir. It's the mud.
The mud? What are you talking about? We're well out of the mud, idiot. Fucking dickhead. Come on, man. Make it up this hill. I'm sure I'm going a different way to last time. I think I am, you know. Oh well, who cares? We're still going to like bust our way through. Jesus Christ, that was a... Oh yeah, I see where I shot that. You're dead. See you later, mate. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Okay. I thought that was like, you know, someone coming to help us. No. Am I meant to be going this way? Fuck it. Let's just mow some people down. Yep. Yep. Fucking come on, man. By the way, guys, I've just woke up from like... I don't know, I had like kind of a nap. I feel like I'm about 70, you know? But yeah, we're playing like Conquest right now. I wonder if this is what Conquest is actually like online. No, we don't need to move, mate.
Boys are moving up. Continue suppressing fire. Keep them on our heels.
Ah, be fine. I only took like what 23 health off the tank. That's fine. It's nothing. See, so, yeah, we can just repair like from in here. Someone keeps chucking grenades at us. Where are they? Where the fuck are they? Did anyone else see that guy? He was there. He was like fucking breakdancing. Oh my god. Anyway, right. We're fully healed, ready to go. Please tell me I can get up this way. Yeah. Oi, this tank. This tank is crazy. Alright, see, I'm sure there's a gun right there. I wish my bloody gun would stay still, you dick. Oh my god. Okay, my tank's health's going down pretty quick. Yep, no. I'm repairing, mate. I ain't moving for shit. Keep shooting me all you like. Okay, yeah, I see ya. I see what you're trying to do. I'm gonna stay like behind that tank right there. And then let's go. Fuck off. what the hell kind of gun is that? That gun's huge. I'm checking out this huge gun. What a gay. Come on, let's just power our way through, play a bit of Conquest again. Yep, just above him. Take him out. Fuck off. Man, don't bother trying to shoot me, you knob. I'm just too sick. This is on hard, mate. Psst. Easy. Look, see what I'm going to do? Bang, right in the middle of you. Fuck all the lot of you. Bastards. Day still young. Nice. It's about 5 o'clock. Why am I singing Pirates of the Caribbean? It's not bloody Assassin's Creed. Alright, Assassin's Creed pissed me off, man. Fucking hate that game. The one with all the boats and shit. Yeah, shit. Fucking Assassin's Creed. Kiss my ass. I actually, like, gave up that game. Just fuck that game. Oh, where am I going? C's all the way over there, and I'm like, I'm pissing off somewhere else. There it is. I knew it was around somewhere. Well, it's quite easy so far, you know. But it's not easy later on, though. Like, actually remember, it gets... Well, not difficult, but just like... Meh. And that was on normal. So what, we just chilling? We just waiting? I guess so. What are you doing? Oh yeah, I'm literally holding left and it went to the bloody right. It's a knobhead. What gun? It's just told me to blast. Oh, okay. I see what you're talking about now. Yeah, oi, nice early hit. I like that. Like that. What soft spot? Hit armoured vehicles where they're vulnerable. Tanks are at least armoured. Do you mind? I was reading that. Well, guys, we're going to try and take C again. And my house phone actually stopped ringing at the perfect time. Just as I'm going to cut back into it. So that's pretty cool. But yeah, I keep dying at this bit, man. It's a bit of a bitch. I thought hard was apparently easy, but... That tank hits me in like two hits and I'm dead. It's like, what the fuck is going on? Do you mind? Cutting me up, you prick. It's like I could have indicated or something. Knobhead. What a knobhead. Anyway, it doesn't matter because I'm going to come up this way. And I need to like come up with a good plan to deal with this bloody tank. Because nothing I've done so far has actually worked, so I don't know. I don't really know what to do. I don't understand what the fuck that Scottish guy is talking about. Why can that guy not die? Did anyone else see that? I'm shooting him and he doesn't die. Fuck is that shit all about? This one. Not bad. Okay then. Right, I think the tank's coming now, so. Where's the gunner? Where's the gunner? There? Yes. I seriously thought it was going to just hit the tree. I need to blow this one up as well. Right, take out the inventory, yes, because they're gonna like throw grenades at me and shit, and it's not gonna be a very good day if they do that. Where's the tank? Yep, see that fucking grenade, you bastard. I hate that. Right. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I did not realise it was right there. You arsehole. Right, okay, I'm going to repair. Because I'm currently protected. Oh, no, 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 don't explode on me. Oh, fuck's sake. Stop chucking your shit-ass grenades at me. Oh, shit, I don't think I'm protected anymore. No, I'm trying to get into the fight, but I'm trying to fucking repair as well, you Scottish cunt. Do you mind? Yeah. Yeah. Come on. I'm seriously... No. Okay, I'm going to get fucked here, aren't I? That's it. That'll do. Move up a little bit. They need to chill out with grenades, man. I'm backing up. Fuck this. Fuck all of this. I'm sure that fucking tank is always going to take, like... 10 hits or something. I'm sure it does. I'm sure that's what I remember. And that was on normal difficulty. It's probably going to take like 20 now. Arseholes. Yeah, just chill here for like a minute. But not even that, actually, because I'd die off that one now. But... Yeah, shut up. Oh shit, I kind of missed that shot. Oh, this is a pretty good battle right here. Fuck off. I know what it is. It's that main cannon on the front. Like, that's the thing that rips me a new one. So, yeah, I'm kind of protected right here, so I'm just going to chill, repair. Nah, fuck it. I only need, like, 7, so that'll be fine. You're done. Oh, my God. You're actually done. Oh, fuck your grenades, man. Your grenades ain't going to do shit. Look at him running away, little bitch boys.
He's done, sir.
Right, let's go.
Good work, sir. Push forward.
Well, I mean, like, as in, capture the objective. But man, that fucking, the bit that's later on with all the other tanks, that's going to be mental. How are we going to do that? I don't actually know. See, I'm already thinking ahead, like, oh shit. Well, thanks for that. Thanks, you twat. Yeah, I'm alright, mate. Oh, no, not Finch. Oh, come on, man. Finch can't die. Finch can't get us moving. He's on the floor. He's getting fucking... Oh, okay. He's shot.
Finch is gone!
Well... Fuck. I guess we're going to have to do all the bloody repairing now, aren't we?
Keep it together, lad. Get back in here and drive.
What do you mean? Get back in here and drive. Shut up. Oh, stop shouting at me. Get enough of that at work. No, I'm kidding. I don't actually get shouted at work, you know, only by customers. Fuck customers, though. Customers are always right. Oh, shut up. No, they're not. Yeah. Artillery, blah, blah, blah. Let's take them out. Alright, every time we get hit, I'm just going to repair. Because I don't want to get taken out like some bitch. Alright, okay. Repair. Yeah. Repair and move. That is going to be my strategy. 93, that'll do. Don't need to, like, fully repair, because it's just going to waste time. Get fucked. Wait, this, like, this bloody gun on the front is an infantry shredder. I mean, infantry. I keep saying infantry because I had to do an inventory the other day at work, but yeah, who cares? Fuck it. Oh, okay, yep, there's a gun right there. I'm actually going to repair this, like, 7 bit of health because why not? Yeah, fuck it. Oh, there's a gun right there. Did not see you at first. But, well, you're dead now, so bollocks to you. Explosions! Wow. Wait, that. If anyone's got epilepsy watching, I'm sorry. Destroy enemy artillery. Just done that. Oh, this way. I wish this bloody tank had, like, it was a bit quicker, you know. Had, like, a turbo button. I'm sure I just got shot at by... Oh, yeah, there it is.
Got it. No room.
Was that a tank I just seen? I'm sure I just seen a tank. You can piss off if you're fucking fighting me with a tank. Alright, I'm going to shoot from here. Because, you know, why waste time going in? You might as well hang back a bit. What is this guy doing right here? Yeah, see, he clocked me. He clocked me looking at him. Knew I was going to snitch on him. And shit his pants and run off. Wait, those explosions are big, you know. Right, we've got to go and capture D. Oh, yeah, I remember this bit. You have to capture the Willy. It's like, what? Why? Why would you call it that in a video game? You know people are childish. Us gamers. And we can fucking speak. Right, is there a tank around here? I'm sure I remember something going on down here. Oh, yeah, there's something. Right, I'm going to repair because I don't really want to risk it, you know. I'm going to be repairing quite a lot in this video. Okay then. What just got me from over there? Don't actually know, but fuck it, I'm running away. I'm running away. It's like being in Holland, you know. Bloody windmills everywhere. Right, I hope whatever shot me can't get me again. Because it's just a bit of a bitch, you know. Bit of a bitch. Oh, okay, there's a blown up cannon. Is there anything else? Surely that can't be it. Where's the guns? Oh, there. Man, stay fucking still. I really hate it when, like, the camera just moves itself. Yeah, we're taking this position. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Just as long as I can stay out the way of the shitty grenades. Oh my god. The auto aim on the tank is OP as fuck. That's quality. Yeah, we'll be fine. Oh my god, look at the auto aim. By the way, your recording or your video wasn't fucking up right there. That was just me zooming in and out to get that auto aim working. Come on, Jerry's.
Artillery ahead.
Just looking at me. Right, so you're getting shit on. And where's the next one? You're getting shit on.
Guns done. Punch it.
I'm punching it, mate, leave me alone. Is there one there? Yep. Don't want him to turn and face me, so take it out. Nice, like that. Fucking blow the shit out of that building right there. Bloody hell. Don't worry about the infantry, man, because the infantry are just a bunch of... Oh, shit. Yeah, that takes up like 50, buddy. Alright, hide here behind the rocks. Well, we're actually kind of... Oh, shit, there's a gun right there. There's a gun right there. Please don't shoot. Yeah, you dickhead. Nice. I'm playing this all bloody tactical. Hiding behind the rocks. Come on. Right, let's go. Let's go and take him on. What cannon? Where? What are you even talking about? Mate, I don't actually know what you're talking about, so how about you shut the fuck up? Come on, take it out. Yes, nice. Yes, that one was easy, you little bitch. Oh, shit. Okay. Come on, I wish you could like just spam A to reload faster or something. We need that in this game. Well, for tanks anyway. See you later, fuck your sandbags, man. Move that shit out of my way. Yeah, cutscene coming up. There is a cutscene. What, I think? Am I right? Yeah, I'm sure there is. Like when we get stuck in the mud over here somewhere. I'm sure we do. Spoiler alert, by the way. Sorry. Yeah. Come on. And we have to release our pigeon. Fucking pigeon. you know what though? We're actually getting through. Like, I mean, it could make it. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, they're actually coming on. I'd never thought I'd see such an intense moment over a bloody pigeon. This game is top quality, man. Guarantee I'm going to be sat playing Call of Duty like, what the fuck is this shit?
Do you understand me?
Yeah, release the pigeon out of the little pigeonhole thing. I get it, don't worry. This bit is crazy though. You've just released the pigeon, right? Oh yeah, shit, you get to fly the pigeon. You get to actually fly the pigeon, look. Oh, flying the pigeon. Up and down. And up and down. Oh shit. Some like random ass plane come out now, huh? You're dead, you dickhead. You're dead. Oh, so emotional. Yeah. Because we're flying a pigeon and it's really sad. Because we're about to do something amazing. And we should all be dead. But we don't actually die. That's not really a spoiler. Like, fuck it. You'll see. You'll see what happens. What happens if I... Oh, I'm trying to like shoot with a pigeon. I love how they say message coming in. How do they know it's not just a random pigeon? Wouldn't you do that if you're a pigeon? Just go and troll some bloody enemies in fucking World War II or whatever. Grid 3642. Fine. I guess you can kind of tell what they're going to do now. Yep, I seen this, I was like, you're mental. Fucking mental. Crazy. He's called artillery on himself just because there's like four guys outside. Mental. Surely you've all got handguns. Fuck it, just go out like a man, fight them. Fuck it. Oi, how the hell? How can my bloody tank, right, withstand artillery, yet that big ass bloody tank in a dress box thing takes two hits to kill me? I've just withstood artillery.
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your whip, McManus.
Oh, go on, punch him. Fuck him up. McManus is actually annoying.
It will start it up.
So. Oh, dear. Uh-oh. We're stuck. Come on, Big Bess. Get us out of here, man. Yes, that'll do. That'll do nice. Come on. Let's try and start again. I'm not standing, mate. I'm sitting. I told you in the last bit of video, you twat. Yes, come on. Oh, this tank.
Ah, hell. There's fog up ahead. Can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through.
Oh shit, we're in a tank. Can get through anything. Bit of fog? Nah. I love how they want me to get out. Like, how is that going to help? How am I going to be able to see better just because I'm outside the tank? Ah, whatever.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh?
Oh, no.
We'll be right behind you, lad.
I've just remembered there's like a glitch kind of thing that I encountered. Oh, shit. By the way, why have I got like green lasers on my sight? And I love how we're supposed to be sneaking, but you're fucking loud up. Do you mind? I was trying to talk to you then. Excuse me. Do you fucking mind or what? We're supposed to be trying to be stealthy and your big loud ass is coming up behind me. Fucking dick. Fuck this. I'm running out of the way. Yeah, what? What are you saying now, dickhead? Okay, yeah, I've alerted him. Great. Do I have a stealthy gun or not? No, I don't. Well, that's great. Fucking fantastic. Spotted enemies are permanently marked on the screen. That's a load of bullshit because I happen to know they're not permanently fucking marked. By the way, going stealthy on this bit is just long as fuck. Takes way too much time. Just go and get the gun, yep. Because I'm sure there's a guy that comes around the back. That sounded like such a gay reference. Oh yeah, and you get your tank coming up as well to help you. So, I mean, you just might as well go loud. Come on, reload, hurry up. There we go, got him. Got him. Nice. I keep waiting for that guy to come up behind me, but he's not, is he? So, how do I get around this bit? I forgot. Right, run now, run now, run now, run now. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, you're dead. You did. I need some ammo or something. I'll take one of those, tripwire. Probably not gonna use it, but who cares? Let's see what's in here. What have we got in here?
Magic driver, that's magic.
Ooh. I'll have one of them.
Hang back.
Yeah, I'm hanging back. I'm not even anywhere near you, dickhead, so you do what you want. Oh shit, no. We need that.
Lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Alright, don't get cocky, dick. Where are you? I'm coming, fuck's sake.
Listen, son, I know we're asking a lot here, but this job needs doing. Find us a path through those.
I heard you the first time. I'm supposed to be finding you a path, yes? Fucking chill out. Please tell me there's a stealth gun. Oh, fuck's sake. Right, so this is going to be like, I think attempt number 3 again. Getting through the second bit because I'm kind of bad. Yeah, not that great to be honest, but at least I remember to press the right fucking button this time. I'm just trying to tag some enemies. Oh, shut up, you stupid German twat. Right, so trying to think, which bloody hurts. No, like, I know, isn't there a bloke round here somewhere? Oh shit, yep, there he is. I don't exactly do anything whilst that guy up there. Oh, see, I need a silenced gun. Give me one of those silenced bloody sniper rifles and I'll be fine. This is just a waiting game. Look, if you could turn around, I'd be very much fucking appreciated, you knob. Are you saying I stink? You cheeky cunt. You'd stink as well if you're in the war. Oh yeah, you are in the war. I don't know. Fuck it. Come on. Sneak up on him. Yes, didn't get spotted. Nice. Ledge. Am I gonna get spotted? Nope. Shit. Nope. How did he not spot me? Seriously? Oi, he's actually blind. What the fuck? No. Seriously thought I was done for then, but obviously not. Some new weapons? Anything silenced? Nope. Anything silenced in this one? No. Is that one of those fire guns? It's better than a bloody pistol anyway, whatever it is. No, we've got one of those. So, what do we do with a drunken sailor? What do we do with a drunken sailor? Do. I don't know whether that other guy is looking at me or what, but you're dead. So, fuck you. Now, I'm going to try it and get the guy in the... Shit. Shit. Oh, I played that all wrong. Dickhead. Oi. Don't fucking shoot at me, you twat. Oh shit, I gotta remember, this is on hard. No. Big Bess. I'm coming for you, Big Bess. Come to save your ass. Oh. We did it. Yeah, buddy. Big Bess. I love Big Bess. Come on, Big Bess. I'll repair you. I need to repair you, Big Bess. Where are you going? Probably moaning about the way I treated you, you fucking selfish cow. Oh, come on. Big Bess, hurry up.
Tell you what, I'm glad you're on our side, Edwards.
Yep. Mate, so am I.
You'll deal with this.
Okay, yeah, fine. You deal with it. Why are we not going that way? Fuck knows. Obviously, because it's not the required way to go.
Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Yeah, shut up. I'll just sprint off. It's fine. I bet there's like some war diaries tucked away somewhere. Is this where we had the glitch? No, it's not. Okay, yeah, I guess I'm going through here. Kind of forgot, like, the whole point of what I was doing. So, you're tagged. Try and play it a little bit sneaky. You're gonna get fucked. Oh my god, how have you not seen it? fuck, run. Jesus Christ. No, I'm not dying, mate. Don't think so. How are you not dying, like, point blank? Okay, right, Bessie, come on. I'm coming for you, Bessie. Do not die. Yeah, I'll save you, Bess. I'll save you. See, I'm a good friend, man. I'm a good friend. Nice. Right. This is actually kind of easy, though. Did not expect it to be that easy. I hope this is like one of those ones where you just go pop, 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 pop. Oh, it is. It's a machine gun. Dickhead. So I've got two machine guns now. We are like mincing our way through this. Come on then. Bust through for me. Help me bust the nut. Black Bess. That's just incredibly racist.
I need you to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her.
Yeah, well, we didn't fucking lose her, did we, you stupid twat?
According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods.
Good.
We need to get across this here bridge, and then it
should... On the bridge! Oh, my.
Get a move on!
Well, wait for me. I need cover, you knob. What? Seriously, I forgot some shit was going to go down here. Please say I'm going to get through this okay, because I can't be up. Oh, shit. You fuck this. I'm just going to hide. No. I'm going to save you. There we go. Don't tell me what to do. Yeah, I understand. You want to keep Jerry away from Bessie. Oh, shit. Where did that come from? Seriously, what the fuck just hit me? I'm gonna go up here because, like, why not? Nah, I don't really want a rocket gun. Actually, do I? To pick up rocket gun. Oh my god, the tank you are. Forgot about this gun. This gun is like, it's just incredible. You guys, you need to just like wait and see. No, repair it. Don't use the shitting hammer, you fit cunt. Right, so main focus on this bit is probably gonna be just go loud but keep Big Bess alive. I need to find this, I think. Was it in here? No, not that. Shit. No, I don't want your fucking dynamite. Oh, fuck. Well, bollocks. You're dead. I think you're dead. No, maybe not. You are now. Loser. Right, where's the next one? Where is it? Oh, shit. Come on. Nope. Did you just blow that cannon to... Hey. Nice. So where is it? Someone up here. Get shit on. Oh, I think Bess is gonna die, but fuck it. Come on, come on, we need to repair Bess. You need to repair Bess. Come on, just in time. Holy fuck. Holy fuck.
Look lively, Edwards. Fritz is on the way.
Yeah, no shit, Fritz is on the way. So, where's some enemy then? Give me someone to kill. Come on, my man, there's got to be someone to kill. Oh shit. Oh, he meant oh shit, he meant more reinforcements. Fuck me. Shit. Okay, right, I'm running back down to Bess. Fuck this. Fuck this for a fucking game of laughs. Yeah, Bess is hurting, but I'm going to be fixing the bitch. I'm sure I'll hurt a lot more if I get fucking shot. Do you know what? I'm just going to concentrate on fixing Bess. You can moan about Bess all you like, but I've got a spanner, and that's all you need to fix a tank. Is that good? Do we do good? Is there anyone to kill? Okay, like, come on, reload faster. You need speed cola or something.
That's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards.
It's not actually Tuesday, you know, it's Monday, but whatever.
Good work, boys. You've done Birch and Finchie proud. Now, let's get Bess out of here.
She needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, Sam? Can you see the village?
Yes, I see it.
But what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards? Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Cheerful, aren't you?
Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
Man, just fucking go.
Told you McManus was a grumpy asshole.
So we're all in this together.
Right. All in this together. Do, 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 do. Why am I singing this song? But who cares? Because we're going up some stairs. Yeah, fucking knew there was one in here. Yes. I need a machine gun though, not. Do I need a tank buster? Can't actually remember. Probably do, but bollocks to it anyway. Sure there's one over here. There can't be just two people out there. Right. And you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. So, come on in. Who wants to fight? Who fucking wants some? Come on, mate. Pop. Oh, shit. Where are you going? Yeah, you're going fucking in a grave, mate. That is where you're going now. Sunny boy. Leap of faith. I lost some health, but I'm fine. Alright, so we're going over to one of the engines, I guess. I think. Ah, there it is. Gotcha. Nice and quick. Got one done.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Three to go. We're going to do this one on the left and just work our way. Where is this? Oh, no, actually, should I recon? I should probably recon from up there. Okay. Alright, so we've reconned it. Should go in and get fucking cracking. Wait, I'm sure a vehicle comes, or at least at some points. I don't fucking know. I don't remember, lad. The shades are white or white. Please tell me he hasn't got a friend.
Patrouille, patrouille, patrouille.
Das nervt. Patrouille what? No, no, no. Shit, 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 shit. Oh my god. Shit nearly just got real. See me, you do not 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 see me. You do not see me. Yeah, the lure, please tell me it got both. No, fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck it, get the spark plug, get the spark plug and run. Shit, shit, this is taking forever. Oh no, I forgot about the alarm. You absolute wanker. Right, there's no need to call an alarm on me, you twat. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. sake. Oh, don't tell me he's bloody caught in a tank and all. So they've been following me pretty much as fast as I can fucking run. Which is just great. Oh, shit. That is a tank. Okay, so I did need a tank buster. Great. That like some sort of sniper shit. Silence gun. No, I'll be fine. Shit, 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 shit. Where? I heard someone, but. Oh, it's a cannon. Shit. How did they not die from that? Oh fuck, 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 fuck. No, 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 no. Not having none of that shit. Fucking got bloody AI head glitching me, you twat. This bloody sniper, shit. Run. Actually, run back. Yep. Go this way. Let some shit calm down. Shit. I think. Oh, fuck me. Thought I just saved that as well. Oh, bloody hell, I'm really fucking this bit up. Fuck it, should we just go to the like objective? Wait. Surely, haven't I already got this bit? Oh, I think it's just marking it because I spotted it. No?
Halfway there.
What? I'm pretty sure I already got that. Oh, fuck it anyway. Disable this, although they already set it off. I don't know if they can set it off again. Is there even going to be anyone around? Because surely not. Not if I've already... I don't fucking know, who cares? Pick up stick grenade. Yeah, we'll have some of that, why not? Is that silence? Nope. Mind you, it's probably better than the other piece of shit. Oh, dynamite. No, we ain't got use for it, so fuck it. Right, so this gun is silenced. Engine.
Just nice,
like that. Let's go. Where's the last? Oh, it's kind of straight ahead of me. Okay. Okie dokie, Johns. Do I shoot? Yeah, bollocks to it. He doesn't have a clue where that came from. He's fucking useless. What kind of watchmen have they got? Oh, ask about Zwot. Yeah, that'll do, donkey, that'll do. That was like the worst impression ever. Oh, there's a alarm. Oh shit. Oi, if I get spotted. Fuck, they've got one of those. Fuck, I hate those fucking things. I could just take them out with a cannon, but. Oh shit, I didn't realize there was someone up in the watchtower. I guess schnipper meant schnapper. No, don't see me, because I don't like you. Where's that engine, by the way? Have I walked past it? It's just a knob if I have. I need to go. Yes. I need to find that fucking engine, innit? Got one bullet left. Oh, you need to chill out, man. Stop looking for me. Ain't gonna find me, you dickhead. Imagine if you shouted to him there or something. Just got me caught. I would be pissed. Oh, girlfriend's trying to call me. She's probably pissed. Are you gonna go or what? I don't want to fight you. Because you're one of those fucking flamethrower men things. That's it. Bugger off. Go on, bugger off. Back off. And I can't even like sneak up on you, take you out. Come on, piss off. Shit. What are we doing? Where are you going? Seriously, where's that dickhead going? Fuck it.
That's all of them.
Yes.
Now back to Bess.
Where is Bess? Oh, can I sprint yet? Yeah. Let's go. Oh, make sure I disable that so he 100% can't call in no reinforcements. Bad enough having to deal with a bloody. With a fucking. What is it? What would you call him? He's like a. I don't know, just a twat. Is there any more ammo for me in here? Nope, just some dynamite. Great. I don't want none of that shit. Let me guess, a vehicle turns. I actually can't remember what happens next. Do we have to fight our way through the village, maybe? Dunno. I can't fucking remember. Or don't we? No, I'm sure we wait till daytime. I'm sure it's like magically daytime or something. I don't know. It's kind of like a long journey up here though, so it's just talk. Look, it is definitely like being in Holland. With all these shitty windmills about. Come on, run faster. Run, run, run. Shit, I've been recording for like an hour and 20. This is probably like the world's most boring commentary as well. But I don't care, I'm having fun. I love this game. This game's incredible. Do I get shot? How? He wasn't there a second ago. Oh yeah, McManus comes to save my ass. Told ya. McManus, you're not so bad, are you?
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver. Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Aye. Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything.
Right, this is where it goes fucking mad.
My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid. Bloody machine.
Come on, mate. Shout a bit louder. Some Germans will hear you in a minute.
Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with it. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody well fight.
Yeah, because shouting louder always makes it work.
Hey, Edward! She likes it when you swear,
mate! Okay, McManus isn't so much of an arsehole. See, look what I mean. It's magically middle of the day.
Just find that village down there.
Do you not get that?
Hang on. Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against. That's it.
We're up against some fucking tanks, that's what we're up against.
Let's not fall apart now. Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
That's it! Put another one on him!
And that is that one nearly done. Come on. Oh, come on, one more. That's all it's going to take. One more. That's nice.
Not so bloody top now, are they? Keep your
neck out.
No,
fucking blunt to bits, mate. They're not even shooting back or nothing. Right. Take that. Where's the other tanks gone? Kind of a bit worried as to where they've disappeared. I don't like it when a tank disappears, because that is usually a bad bloody sign. There it is. Gotcha. This tank has not got very good distance. Oh, okay, maybe it has. Fucking get wrecked. Oh shit, there's one right there.
FT still mobile.
Yeah, I know.
That did him in.
Of course it did him in, mate. Look at them, they're fucking smoking. So Kentucky Fried people over there, mate. Kentucky Fried Jerry's. Just repair. I'm sure there's a. Isn't there a big tank somewhere? I don't know, but I'm sure we'll like come up on something. Boop. Vehicles are all just getting shit on right now. And people. Come on, come on. Where are you running to, you dick? You're nowhere now. I'm still. Oh shit, shit. I thought a tank had knocked that down or something. Oh, isn't there one like when I'm near the bridge? I'm sure one comes out then. Oh, maybe not. Maybe it's just a lot of people. Oh, maybe just one. Well, one's bad enough. Fuck off. Oh shit, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, I need to take out these like little infantry bitches first.
We kick the hornet's nest, boys! We need to fall back!
No!
Oh, fuck, that was my tank.
push through the attack. You hear me? Push through.
Come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Did I even get that repair? Yes, I did. Repair, 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 repair. Because I'm going to fucking need it. The one on its arse. The one on its arse, you gay cunt. Right, let's go, let's go, let's go. No, what are you doing? Right, repair, come on. We are in dire need of a repair. Come on, come on. Just get this last one. That would be nice.
Good shooting, McManus.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. Get this repair, get this repair. Oh, we might have had to get repaired all the way because that cunt's stuck. Nice.
Hey, let's move. Come on.
Let's take it head on.
Good hit.
Fuck off. Shit, 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 shit. I thought I ballsed it up then. Seriously, I forgot that it takes like 5 hits to get a tank. Anyway, we're just going to repair. Just, you know, take a few minutes out. Wait, can we get out? Yeah. Oh, shut up. I'm repairing the flipping tank, you moron. I actually forgot you could get out and repair it. That's so much better. I wonder where the next tank is going to be. Should we just... Holy shit. I was not expecting it to do anything to that, to be honest. I know in real life it would, but it's a game. It's not real life. Cutscene coming up, I think. Oh, no, it's not.
Just past it.
Because isn't this site overrun by Jerry's?
This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai. So we drive straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous. So what's the plan? We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Yeah, good plan, good plan.
Right.
Well, guys, this is the bit that I said was going to be hard, and it fucking well is. This is attempt number 3 and I can't even get past the first little bit. I think I need to take it a lot slower than what I'm trying to do. I'm just trying to like rush through because I've been recording for like an hour and a half now. But I just need to take it slow, man. We can make a difference, ladder.
Right, keep moving. Keep off balance and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Oh shit. Did I get it? I think I did. Yeah, I'm hitting it. I'm hitting it hard. Why does it sound so gay when I say some shit like that? Okay, well, he's coming out the back, so... what a moron. Is he gonna shoot? Nope, he's just gonna sit there and die. You're dead. Oh, I thought I was using the bloody other one. I love blowing that building up. So that's a Michael Bay shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh my god. Right, hopefully another tank will come to us. We don't have to go and find it. Because I'm lazy. Okay, where is it? I'm sure it's like a mini tank that's meant to spawn. That took forever to try and shoot that guy. Right, so. Shoot that gun. Because otherwise it's going to piss me off. No, fucking hell.
Every last
I didn't. Fucking thing down. Is it quiet? Nope. Where is that little tank? The little one. Like the little stupid mini fucking tank thing. He's probably just riding around somewhere. Yeah, it's nice. Where is he?
Steal that for armor!
Somewhere? Hello? It's gotta be around somewhere, I mean, come on. I guess not. I mean, maybe it just failed to spawn in. Before, oh shit, come back. I'm actually running away from infantry. I'm sure I can hear something on my right. There it is. I knew he was about to get a cunt. How can it still take 3 hits to get one of these shitty little things? What? How did all them blow up? I don't know. I don't know what the fuck went on.
Good job, let's go!
Yeah, you say let's go, but I happen to know. There's like a shitload of them that spawn in a minute. You just call me an arsehole in German. What a wanker. Go. Yeah, there it is. Run.
Look upon Queen Bessia, Jerry's, and despair!
Oh, got it.
I have line of sight.
Oh, fuck. So, yeah, I'm going to do like a flyby shot.
That's it. Keep at it.
Come on, shoot. Following me? No. Thank fuck for that. I'll just sit here repairing. Come on. I'm just gonna take out this tank. I think it needs 2 more hits, if I'm correct. Yeah, 2 more. Oh, I think it's quite easy actually to take out a tank. Just come up behind it. Shit. Where's that coming from? Probably a cannon somewhere. Oh fuck, no, directly behind. Great, run. Run, just run. Repair. Actually, no, get out.
What's your side of cover? Quickly, lad, come on!
Nice. Get in. Don't die. Oh, shut up. Fucking Jedis, lad. There it is. Missed. Great. Can't believe I had to use a bloody shot on him. Like a bloody... Where is that little fucker? I hate those little tanks, they're so agile. Where's he going? That's right, let's cut him off. Easy, you're done. Okay, mate, you're done. That is it. We can hit them from here, that'll be fine. Oh shit. I've got to remember that we're basically going to need to run away at some point. So we need to hit them early. Get an early shot in. Here they come. So bad. I could have destroyed that thing by now. Come on, you're dead.
Nice job by Manish.
Come on. Right, I'm gonna fuck up this infantry. Shit. I actually shit myself when these things come along. Come on. Go. Run away and repair. Come on. Come on, shoot him. Fuck's sake. How is it not shooting him? You can piss off, mate. All you're going to do is drive around. Seriously, you're just driving off. So we're going to have some kind of mug.
Good bridge.
Of course the range is good. It's right there. Oh shit, have you seen the one that's coming in? Come on, please stay still. Please. God, you're getting wrecked. You are getting wrecked, my son. You're getting fucking shit on. Why are you just sitting there? This AI is supposed to be on hard. He's supposed to be clever. But I guess not. Because he just got wrecked.
Good work, but let's not get cocky.
Yeah, I know, because the hardest bit is up next.
There'll be more to come. Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Bess doing what she does best.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best. You're dead. Dear cat. Oh, you're dead as well, mate. Oh, maybe not. Well, okay, yeah, you are. Alright, so. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Shit. Just run. When I see one, I am running. Okay.
What is this?
shit, oi.
German infantry, clear them up!
Fuck off, mate, I'm running away. Don't kill me now.
I have your cover, Edwards! Hurry up, Edwards!
Ow, it said we were bloody full, like, fully healed. Come on, hopefully the little ones will just chase me. Sounds like I'm trying to catch bloody kids or something. The little ones will chase me, yeah, fuck off. Nice, like that. Need to take one of these big bastards out. Oh, come on. How is it not dead? Yes! Oi. Get wrecked. Are you just gonna sit there? Are you just gonna make it easy for me? Oh, now you're gonna move. Dickhead. Oi, this is easy. You're just making it too easy for. Oh, shit. Fuck, get in. You are done. Oh, and you disappeared as well. Right, so, still gotta be a little bit careful. Because we've got the other tanks to deal with, but the two hard ones are done. You can fuck off. Oh, there's one. You're done. Oh my god, you didn't get a shot on target, you knob. Sure, we might pull this off. We've pulled it, mate. Done. Very, very nearly done. Where's the enemy? It's a shame we haven't got like. Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, it's a shame we haven't got a 360 view. Fuck off, come on. Easy, slight work, mate.
We only bloody did it, boys!
We did it!
Next stop, Cumber.
Oh shit, what?
Sir, Edwards, get moving.
Okay.
Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now?
Yeah, please don't die.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
Please don't die on us, you dick. You better not die whilst I'm like driving off. What? What? No, I don't think so. Great. Fucking great. Where the fuck did they come from?
Are you okay, Edward?
Ah, don't tell me he's gonna like blow the thing up. With the fuel line, or whatever that is.
Sorry, Bex.
You idiot. Yeah, I love how I happen to be the only one who doesn't even get a scratch. But look at how beautiful this game is, man. Fuck me. Game's incredible. Although his fingers do look like sausages. I'm kind of hungry.
Check how fat his fingers are, man. He's got huge hands.
Edward.
Oh, someone survived. Oh, my manners. Ugh.
So, what do we do now, driver?
Just think, I was a chauffeur.
We walk.
Walk all the way back to your allies. Is that someone's hands? What the fuck? More than 300 tanks. Are you shitting me? Not surprised, you couldn't fucking afford more than 300 tanks. Fucking, jeez, you're gonna bankrupt the country. Well, I'm sure that did actually happen. I don't know. I weren't alive, so fuck it. Well, guys, ow, wow. Just took my headset off. Fucking hell. I can hear. Anyway, that is the end of the episode, I believe. I think. Yeah, it is. I don't know why it always comes up with that bloody pause screen. Anyway, if you've enjoyed this episode, I know it's a really, really long one. It's like, I haven't edited yet, but it's probably like an hour and a half, something like that. So yeah, but that is the first mission done. Wow. Well, I said it's the first proper mission anyway. In the next video, I will be playing through Friends in High Places, just going through that. So, if you've enjoyed it, please do leave a like, subscribe to see some more content, talk to me down in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye. In fact, I bet no one even made it to this part of the video, so I have big hairy balls. I don't actually, they're not hairy yet. Bye.